can never go wrong with a classic, and I am a classic type of guy. What up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another wrestling video. We are getting ready for the Royal Rumble, which is in a couple weeks at the end of the month in January. One of my favorite pay-per-views besides WrestleMania because of the stars that could potentially join the Royal Rumble temporarily or come back. So we are continuing our trend of playing some wrestling games, and I am playing WWF Royal Rumble on the Sega Dreamcast. So drop a like for Sega Dreamcast, drop a like for the Royal Rumble, drop a like for WWF Royal Rumble, and let's go. WWF Royal Rumble on the Dreamcast came out in North America on August 14th, 2000. It's a little light on content. It only has two modes, Exhibition and Royal Rumble, and two unlockable characters, Vince McMahon and Shane McMahon. But it's still fun.
Yeah.